All right, Victoria, thank you very much. New at midday, speaking of wintry weather, help is available for some East Tennessee communities that were hit hard by winter storms back in February. Governor Bill Lee's office says that FEMA has granted a disaster declaration for 13 counties, including in our area, Fentress and Scott counties. This means cities and towns can get repaid for emergency costs for the period of February 11th through the 19th.